So for this one, I was thinking, what would happen if I was to blend some hardcore trap elements with some smooth, sultry, sexy R&B elements? I don't know. Let's find out. Thank you.